down to fifth place in the first race at Silverstone, and now potentially even better than that in race two here. Meanwhile, look at this. Oh, Barber's hit the Resta for the lead. Well, what a major incident between those two, and they're both out.